jackknifing here. So. My screen right there is actually working, and that I don't need to do anything else to fix it.